no time for dallying. Remember that the beast in the shadows might be your salvation.
What news do you bring? My people have endured much. Our curse is also our greatest gift. Gilneas will prevail.
Gilneas will be ours again. Let me know when you're ready.
Thank you for offering your aid, champion. I knew you'd come.
We will have justice for the fallen.
I have little experience with the Scarlet Crusade. They rose to power after we walled off Gilneas. My understanding is that they were originally formed to eradicate the Scourge, a noble enough cause. But their zealotry has caused them to turn on any who did not join their crusade.
What is this? Forsaken?
Calm yourself, Gen. Tess is with them. Surely they have reason to be here.
Tess, what are they doing here?
Speak your mind.
They are here to help us retake Gilneas, father.
They are the reason we were driven out! Have you forgotten?
Gen, it's Kalia. Kalia Menethil, not some mindless scourge. Let her speak.
The Forsaken know the Scarlet Crusade better than anyone, King Greymane. You have little reason to trust us, but I give you my word. As a Menethil, we only wish to return what rightfully belongs to you.
Tess. Every time I look at them, I see your brother's face. I can't. I'm sorry. But perhaps you can show me the way.
Look.
What are your orders?
There's a potion for everything. The job's not done yet. Care.
All I do for Gilneas. Never let your guard down.
I will gather the Forsaken forces. Good luck.
Lillian and I will meet you in the city. Be careful.
Oh! here. Good.
We owe much to the Alliance. Stand strong, hero. Trust your instincts.
Celestine, go and find the Forsaken. Tell them to be on watch for our signal. Good luck, champion. Keep Tess safe.
Need any daggers? I brought spares.
Thanks. Can never have enough. Need any poisons?
Couldn't hurt. Me, at least.
Lillian, are you all right with this? You were once part of the Scarlet Crusade.
These people mean nothing to me. And the moment I died, I meant nothing to them. But thank you for asking.
Let's get started, then. Stay alert out there. Take care. We need to give enough cover to let our forces have an easy entrance. Let's go.
I will follow you two from the shadows. Let me know when you need a hand.
Thank you.
Look to the shadows. The job's not done yet. Stay alert out there. Take care. That should be enough. Get that gate open. For everything. Stay alert. The job's not. Let's put those bombs to good use. I know just where they are needed most.
There is much to be done.
How can I help? Look to the shadows. The job's not done yet. Look to the shadows. Stay alert out there.
Hmm. people are not welcome in my kingdom.
Filth! Heretics! Your kind no longer belong in human lands!
May you see the truth of the light in the beyond.
Purge your infectious stain from this world!
The only monster here is you!
We did it! It's over.
It is. And as promised, the Forsaken will take our leave. This land is yours, as it should be.
Yes, as it should. Tess, meet me outside. I have something to discuss.
Speak your mind. Take care.
You have my attention. Trust your instincts.
You're thinking of Liam again, aren't you?
You always could see right through me.
You never really healed after you lost him. After you lost Gilneas.
Tess.
I see you, Father. Always hiding from your pain. That's why you built that wall in the first place. And why you took Anduin under your wing. But I have always been here. For you. Even if you've never noticed.
I know. And I'm sorry. The world is changing, Tess. And as much as I try, I find it hard to change with it. But you have proven yourself 1,000 times over, my girl. And this kingdom now belongs to you.
Father,
You have always been what makes Gilneas truly special to me. And I should have told you that. Every day.
I wish I could take your pain away.
Only time will do that, my dear. But we have time now. Thanks to you.
Let's talk. Stay alert out there. Aren't you going to stay and celebrate, Father?
In due time. First, there is someone I need to visit.
Of course. How can I help?
Thank you.
Take care.
Country, for family.
Stagger. I don't know if you would recognize me, Leon. All these years, the lessons I've learned. The Alliance has always offered an outstretched hand. There are days it feels right, and days I wonder, what if I had not built that wall? Would Lordaeron still stand? Would you still be? Nah, but listen to me. The ruminations of an old man. You did not live long enough to regret, as I do. Your sister will lead the kingdom now. No one could be more proud of her than your mother and I. Except, perhaps, you. Rest well, my son. Gilneas is in the best of hands.